Hello, today we're going to discuss creating a credit memo without affecting inventory. In SAP, we're going to open up our credit memo. Make sure that the field here, without quantity posted, is selected in the form settings. So we select our customer. We select our item. And we choose without quantity posting. This will allow us to add the credit memo and not put the inventory back in stock. We look at the effect of this. We can see that the accounting is no effect on the inventory.